Dearly beloved, we have come together in the presence of God to witness and bless